Sir Brian Lachore wanted a farmer's funeral and got one.
But the fact the Prime Minister, a who's who of All Black greats and thousands of his local Wairarapa upper community turned up, spoke greatly of the man known simply as BJ. Scotty Stevenson was at the service in Masterton.
The man who coined the phrase "better people make better All Blacks" farewelled as the best of them by the boys of his old school.
He possessed a set of standards that you wanted to rise to because the example was so strong.
Sir Brian Lachore may have been larger than life, but family and friends came first. A laugh never far away.
He was able to pull a stupid face at his granddaughter whilst driving his motorbike into the side of his own ute where he had just recently parked it.
I'll always remember him sitting at the table at the 19th with a beer in his hand, a large smile on his face, and a belly laugh at the expense of someone having to shout a whiskey for not reaching the ladies' tea.
His common sense attitude, shaped on the Wairarapa land, always went on tour with him.
Unbeknown to us, we'd been travelling for 2 hours in the wrong direction. A voice from the back seat said, "Boys, if we are heading west, shouldn't the sun be in front of us, not behind us?" Thank God he was a farmer.
His son recalled that his friendship with another World Cup winning All Blacks coach had an inauspicious start.
"David, BJ here. I've had a ring from Graham Henry and he wants to come and see me. What do you think? He's a school teacher from Auckland. He'll be a wanker."
That country boy style, born in the heartland he loved so much.
He has seen, visited, toured some wonderful places all over the world, yet he chose to live his whole life in the shadows of the Tararuas. This is where he was most comfortable. This is where he always wanted to be. This is home.
The All Blacks will run out this weekend against the Wallabies with Sir Brian's number embroidered on the jersey he treasured. A measure of the mana of All Black 637. Scotty Stevenson, One News.